Hello everybody, welcome back to Bully. Last time I fulfilled my greatest desires by getting a bike that I don't have to press A on now constantly. This time we're going to eggs. Technical malfunction. Alright, this time we're going to, I guess, do the eggs? Is it morning or night? It's morning. Sweet. I feel the class is going to start soon, so I'm just going to wait for that to start. Alright. Fix something real quick. Episode with a class, so I am going to veto today. I can't veto today. Alright, let's just go do some other shit. Perfect, I'm gonna veto today. Things work out in the end after all. If you can see here, this wall here is filled with posters or frames of chicks who actually like you, which is very interesting. So the fact that that number grows exponentially as time goes on. Because let's face it, you're kind of a ladies' man in this game. Kind of. How to say. So that, you know. You. Also, I'm not sure if this is a dress code violation. It is not! Sweet, I don't have to worry about taking off my helmet ever. I like my helmet. Of course, Tommy's outside. This better take out my other one, because there is no way in hell I'm losing that moped. I hope there's a code that states if you have moped, comma, do not get rid of the other thing. Because if I lose my moped off of this, I might end up skipping this class. Like, restarting
instead of this class. Alright kids, I'm in a crap mood today, so just shut up and get to work.
That's a good way of putting it. It's also apparent that a lot of my friends had problems with this game, and probably still do.
Well, you screwed up there, son. Try again.
Now I'm starting to have...
Good work, Hopkins.
There we go, alright.
Not too shabby, Hopkins.
It's all simple, you just gotta like...
Maybe you're just not cut out for this.
Smooth movement.
Start over.
You have to be quick enough and apparently, like, slow enough.
I guess you're not useless.
It's hard to say.
All right, you're getting somewhere now. Shutting up and working? It works.
You have to have fast reflexes.
Okay.
But don't rush it. If you rush it, you will always fail. Simple as that.
Like that.
Don't go like spinning that shit like crazy. It'll get you nowhere.
That was easy.
Thank you, Jimmy. And all because I am paranoid as fucking hell. That should overwrite only. Alright, good. What happened now?
Those are some weird
shit. I didn't know I was being chased.
You're gonna get creamed.
What the fuck you are? What did you? My son? Gonna go? I win. Enough said. Never mind. We're gonna go do a mission. And I'm in my bed. Yeah. That's how it's done. It feels so good. I'm so happy I spent all an entire episode to get to this baby. She is a beaut. The best part is, if she's stolen, she comes right back to the shop, so it don't matter. Just try not to fit her out for a bite, because let's face it, you're better than that. Go have some egg fun. Fun with eggs. Unless we have another class. Normally I'd say screw the class, but this time's different. Only because it's photography and surprise we never had yet. Which should be interesting. And let's face it, we're fast, so it kinda doesn't really matter. Faster than any bike will ever do for us. Now, Metroni, where are you? Now we go back to old habits. I think we should. Let's just go back to old habits.
I see one more girl freshman trying to walk.
Or can we? If we can make it to the class without getting caught, that'd be good. Cause I've been doing pretty good with like not getting caught. At least I personally would say. Plus, you know, new class. Oh god! Of course, the moment I say that.
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
So, this is unique to most other classes you have. Instead of the normal, stuff you do during class, like, you know, press buttons, figure out words. This is literally just run around the school and take pictures. Which, pretty cool. Allows for a little more diversity. Not bad. Pretty easily, I'll say that much. Oh, alright, so I am violating school rules now wearing this helmet. That's weird, because it counts but it also doesn't. I don't know, it sucks, because, again, it's just like, I wouldn't mind wearing a helmet 24/7 if for the fact that I'm probably going to be riding the moped. Consistently, at the same time, I don't want to go dress up, just so I can, like, get the thing. In other words, I'd rather just stay like I am at this moment. Or at least don't really even just give that much of a shit, because they're not really chasing me down. People laugh at me, but eh, whatever. If I were in this game for this fashion, I wouldn't be playing the game then. Fucking, there we go. There we go, that's how it is. Okay, is there anything over here? No gnomes again? No gnomes. Dog that is currently chasing me. I seen him. He cannot fool me. Scrap shop. Yeah, scrap shop, alright. And I'm not gonna lie, I didn't expect there to be a flag here. Alright, now I believe the final thing is you have to report. Yeah, there we go. I have a feeling in this case, me getting caught doesn't result in me going back to class. By the way, it's really interesting the fact that, like, this is one of the few classes to where you actually get to go outside of the classroom and do shit. Normally you're just stuck in class, kind of like, you know, regular class life. You're just stuck in the classroom, sitting there for whatever amount of time, for whatever amount of time. No, I'm already here. No, screw you. Stay in here. Now, what does this give me?
I'm good.
Oh, I got a photo of him now. Yeah. It's,
That's how it's done.
The detail doesn't matter that much about this case. But, it's still pretty cool, the fact that you can pretty much save your pictures now. Instead of just taking them and, you know, stuff. As far as I know, there's nothing really you can do with it, but, all I know is, it's a camera. You take pictures. Yada yada, blah blah. Now, let's go to the mission, finally. Collect everything and go on my moped. Get the fuck out the way. I will run you over, even though I will probably not. Get to that mission. Ace. Bet you're wondering how a fine person such as myself decided to get this dispute ride. I played a lot of carnival games. I shot a lot of things with a fake gun. The only thing I have to worry about is if it gets stolen. Because then I gotta worry about getting back. Oh, that's bad.
Would you please dress appropriately?
What? Oh, you fucking mean the hell? This shit, now I remember. I knew there was something. Yeah, excuse me?
Sorry about that.
I forgot. It's mine. Okay, you wanna go, bitch? You were stealing my ride. Sucks.
Hello.
I think I can keep the helmet.
The new Aquaberry vest.
I want to try. I want to see if I can just keep the helmet. I'll take the long sleeve. I hate to say it. I'd rather have the long sleeve.
And thanks for shopping at Aquaberry.
And I don't think I can get rid of the helmet. Also, I am dangerously low on, like, yeah, I'm dangerously low on funds. It's in 20 bucks. Surprising even for me. Figure a lot of money went to something that wasn't bad. Okay, sweet, so the helmet doesn't count. I get to wear a helmet the rest of the game. Sweet. Should be the best.
Look, there he is. I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey Sheik.
Yeah.
Wow. You look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah? So what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Yes. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. A chap can have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no, I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
All right, rich boy's got a problem. Ugh. Hey, talks. Ugh. At this point, I feel like I'm starting to get a routine, though. Just, trying to get a routine when it comes down to it. Simple as that. School, then everything else.
Hello, can I help you?
Oh, sorry, I would like the cotton of eggs.
Thank you very much.
Oh, that's so racist. That's so racist. Yeah, whatever, I don't care. This is the earlier time. Fathoms better than mashing A. That would help if I would pay attention. Where I'm going. Wrong way. Drag the bug up, go this way. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, this way. That way. Why can't I go into the burger place? That'd be like a full field thing. I see you. You know. I'm sorry. A dwarf told me to fuck up the gnomes. Therefore, I'm going to fuck up the gnomes. I also say no. Are the aliens already open? Gnome! Fucking kill that
gnome.
Got
the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Then give them to me. Take them. Smash it. Now tell me, Hopkins. Is it true you said I was inbred? No, because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Dad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt, and that he probably had webbed
you
toes.
You son of a bitch!
Well, just only on one foot.
Ah, you're
Tad,
you're not really helping.
You're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
I put on a new shirt for this.
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
Do what you want. Let me. There we go. Alright. I'm ready to beat up some chumps. Bitch. You wanna go then? I don't got any eggs. Wow, I don't have anything, do I? Fine, you wanna go this way? I will go this way. And you down. Where's the other kid? There you are. Fuck, I want that job.
You wish?
Don't struggle!
You deserve this. You do. Mine. You're lucky I can't steal your car. Sorry. Someone? Don't someone exit this? They are! Hold on. Now I want to do this. I am free to peruse about my my own leisure. Okay, he just came back. Yeah, fuck it. That's the other gun? I can't. On the right side, G&G con. Alright, is there really anything I can do here? Besides, you know. Nothing, apparently. It's a shame. What the fuck happened to my moped? Like, it is just gone. Oh, dude. Ooh. Dumb. Glad that's done. Huh. Oh. What do we have here? Hmm. Oh, I can get up here. What that means. Okay, what the fuck does that mean? Let's get up here. No, bitch. What's that? This might get interesting. Alright. I'm gonna pray I choose the right one. I can't remember which one does which. Soon. Alright, fine. Let's take a rest in this. With the bear pelt. Whew, alright. Just got to see. Just got to play this out. Yeah, as I thought. I kind of want to wait for the other one. Because I'm pretty sure that mission is like, I want to say special, but at the same time, not really. Why am I running in a circle? Hey, what the fuck you want? Oh wow, I fucking swooped the leg. You're gone. You're done. Why are you still talking? Yeah, it's a call. I just gotta go do my thing. Miss the sun? No, no. Oh, fuck! That was my bad. Openly, I'm the dumb bitch. I wear a bike helmet because I'm too lazy to go take it off. There we go. Geography! Gotcha. I almost hit that woman. Jeez. This might not end well. But I want to pad out the rest of the time until we get to that one. Get through that mission. So, might be actually perfect. You know what? Since it goes to the same place anyway, fuck it. There's it gone. No one steal that! It is right here! Oh, Jesus, that was close.
Everyone to your seats, please. It's a big world we've got to cover today.
Alright. Same thing as last time. Match the flags. This would be terrible. Alright then. Uh Let's see what I can do. Alright. Oh! Alright, this might make things easier. Well, Michigan's up here. Let's see, Minnesota. This, here. Canada's above that. There's some interesting flags. Okay. I have to say, these two flags are very similar. Someone said no to that flag. This is no. You're not, no, you're not a flag.
Try again.
Shit. I was a couple off. Well, that one's obvious. California should be over here. New York. There. I'm scared because like this. This controller is being a little finicky right now. To the left. There we go.
Done, Hopkins.
Whew, I'm scared for a second. Alright, what do we get for this?
I'm the best!
Snots are always causing trouble.
All sorted.
For what?
Help your fellow Woolworth Academy.
My brain didn't register that. I'll probably read it later. But if that read what I thought it read, then that might mean... Oh, sweet Jesus. Alright. This is going to be interesting and or very... I might want to tackle this all at one time. So, like I said, one of the most valuable things in this game for completion is, as it turns out, the geography, because it can show you where everything is. In this case, it's showing you where all the rubber bands are. And boy, there are a lot of them. And that's not even counting the ones I've already collected. By the way, are a lot. I'm thinking about wanting to do it, but at the same time I'm thinking about, like, not caring enough to do it. Like, I'd rather get it all in one go while I can. Or, even better, probably off camera. I really don't know. I don't see why not. I may as well show off these mini games that earn you money. Just cause, you know, you may as well do something. I'm waiting for the other mission to come up. Oh, I might even collect some more bands on the way if I remember to look at the map. Mind you, I'm pretty sure, like, it doesn't show... I'm not sure if it shows on the mini map. I'll go to a place where I, like, see one just to verify it. It does! That's great, because, you know, makes my job easier, but if not, then, you're just gonna have to, like, keep pressing select and, like, referring to the main map. Which... Isn't the other world. Let's move back in. I have a chance to fail at math again. God damn it. As if I wasn't bad enough the first time. Alright. Let's just see here. There we go. I deserve that one. Thank you for jabbing with one hand. No, once again, fuck it. I'm going straight to class with the moped. The worst time. I didn't do anything. Anything else? You hit me? You hit me? I didn't do anything. Oh God, meth.
I hope everyone's ready to learn something. This isn't English class, you know.
Alright, same as last time. Only, just, you know, I still suck. So, give me a second. Drawing something. Looking it up. What? What are you talking about? I'm just an idiot. You know, it's a sad day when a man has to look up math. Note to self, cut this out. Maybe. Probably. Yeah, probably. Alright, 3 + 4. 7. 50 equals... Shit. Ow. Itching. Arm. Shit. Arm. Damn it. Alright. All right, that works as pausing. Ah. Well, there goes my cheat sheet. Nothing like silence. She's goddamn it. Just had it, and just said it, and I'm an idiot. All right. Yeah.
Pay attention!
Alright then. Still an idiot. 1, 2. Yeah, just make a chance. 12 equals.
You can do better than that!
Damn right. It takes off time too, doesn't it? Alright. Lois. Is it 2 or 3? Only because I don't want to keep failing this, for God's sakes. And time is not friendly to me, nor is my technology. Alright. Half. 0.5. Slowest. Sloth. 120. Damn it.
You're not even trying, are you?
Dump truck. 99 equals...
Pathetic.
Yep. That's not gonna matter.
Do you even know which class this is?
Yep. And I'm failing it. Yeah, no. Nothing like failing at math. Oh, what? I should realize. Forgot I got punched off this thing. Alright, I'm only gonna do this until, I'm gonna do this until I get the chance to do the other mission. And I'll, you know, do that. It looks pretty good in this place, I'm not gonna lie. Pick her up.
Hey kid, do you want to earn some money delivering papers?
Sounds all right.
Okay, get the papers and deliver them all, but don't be late.
Ah, shit, it actually gives me a bike. Damn it, I want to use my moped. Now I got a mash. Fuck you. Oh damn, here you go, that's auto win. Alright, this is interesting now. Oh damn, I thought someone over there. Who are you? Alright. Ah. I got $14.
I should teach lessons or something.
I'm sorry, boy. I just ran over a dog. I'm sorry. All right, let's just. Oh fuck. Oh jeez, there's a lot more. It's right here. Alright, show us some minigames. Fuck! Alright, that's great. You earn money by cutting grass, you lose money by losing by cutting things that don't belong. There we go. There it says it even. So this basically requires you to be very, very specific on what you do. One wrong turn can lead to you losing a bit of money. I'm curious how lenient this is, because pretty sure if I get the majority of it, it should count as fine. Same time, OCD's thing. Ah, oh, see, even better. I mean, if you can do the 100%, I don't see why not. It's not necessarily like a hard task, especially since you're on a mower. Hell, I'm able to do it just by going in circles. The only problem you really have to worry about is the whole, you know, hitting anything that isn't grass. But unless, and this is the only exception, unless it's a fucking gnome. Hit that shit all you want. Hey, what? Something I missed? That was at 400%. Now I'm curious. No, never mind. What am I missing? Is there something I'm missing? Am I just not noticing it? There's literally just 99% up there. This is driving me wait. Okay, it wasn't that. Okay, fuck it. I guess that's it. I don't know what else there was. Literally, I got everything.
And that's that.
Oh, come on. Give me what I want. Oh. There we go. It does not show on the main map. And that's what I wanted. Where am I? Yeah, right here. So, you're sadly gonna have to keep pressing that,
What exactly is that?
Now you have to keep pressing the, look at the map for the details. Oh shit! Oh, that's cool. Alright, we got a mission to go to. Let's go steal some underwear that ain't ours. Let's go for number two! That one sucked! Oh, let it slide. Alright, we're gonna go do... Not this thing. Alright, good, it's a nap right there, let's see. I know for a fact I did not pass it up. And it's just a shame that I'm not using my moped. Why the fuck did I buy a moped if I'm not gonna use the goddamn moped? Now, it's... This is the exact reason why I avoid... bikes. Because of this. It takes forever. I'd be there within half a minute if I had my moped. Alright, fuck you, bike. Come hither. The panty raid. Oh, God. This is gonna be an interesting one. Hey, coach, what's your face?
Evening, sir.
Yo, boy, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing, what about you?
Where is the town?
I'm looking for naughty boys. I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank
you! Okay, good. Book me in, Jimmy. We'll find this bullshit.
Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work.
That's
I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
That what? Depends.
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing to ask for it now. Oh, maybe you could help, but you'll have to be discreet.
I love
discreet
how the mission.
Is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the, girls' dorm.
Okay.
And if you get caught, I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gates, but... Shh!
Alright, straight up, I love how
Jimmy...
And the mission title, both know he's bullshit. He's trying to see me, is it? But in our reality, we all. What? No. that shit out of here. That's my baby. I have to say, no, I am not. No, thank you. This is my baby. You do not take that away from me. I earned this bitch. I will not struggle through all that shit again. Here's me coming through. You give no shit. Yeah, I'm here. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, so yeah, this game, me and Jimmy both know about Coach's bullshit. Fucking love it. I'm looking for naughty boys. Like, okay, that's good for you. You gotta be sneaky. Ooh, what's that? Another one. Of course there's a collectible here. Because that makes perfect sense. This is one of the scariest stealth missions I've ever seen. Incredibly. Incredibly scary. I don't think she should check on the upstairs. But principally that the searchlight you see out there, she is a hawk and she will check on everyone and everything at a time. And ooh, she is scary. If anything else, she's gonna prolong this mission by a fathoms long more. See what I mean?
I can use that.
I can't make it. She's going right in there. Shit. She's not.
Oh, hey! So much stuff just lying around.
Why are you... Alright, you know what? Not questioning. They should be screaming in fear. Like... Oh, this is not good.
Just what I was looking for.
Right? Really interesting fact. Oh, God. Urgh. Collectibles! Bullshit, collectible. If you go there, you'll get caught. You'll get caught.
Not too bad.
You'll get caught, and everything will hate you. So, don't do it. What is the collectionist in you wants to do it?
Somebody help! There's a pervert in here!
Great!
Jimmy? Everybody calm down!
That's great. Shit. I'm trying to remember what to do in this case. I can't remember. Hey, error, man. Oh no. Alright, let's get the fuck out!
Is this a football team? This is so exciting.
Ah! I left my moped back there! Here you go, Mr. Bullshit.
Worth all the trouble I just went through.
Damn straight.
Thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
That'll be a lot. Yeah, kind of wasn't worth it.
No sweat.
And the worst part is, I see the collectible back there that I want. You know, Mopey, we're going back in there. We're going back for the collectible. You're joining me, damn it! I want that collectible. And I'm gonna suffer for it. It's going on a little bit longer just for one collectible. I really want the collectible. Of course. Thank you, camera. You're able to... What the fuck was that? What the fuck was just that? My brain can't comprehend what just happened. I don't.
I can't tell Mom about that at all.
I don't understand. Fuck. Almost two. And I'm not getting that. Alright then. Fuck me. Fuck this. I'm just out. I'm out. I'm gone. I'll try again in the morning. It didn't even work. That's good enough.
Alright, good to go.
Oh, that's a new one. Right, if you get knocked the fuck out, you go to the infirmary. I stopped giving a shit, so close enough. I missed out on a collectible. We'll be able to get it again. We gotta go in there at your own leisure. Next time on Bully. Alright, let's do something. I don't know. Kinda bummed out I missed that collectible. See you guys then.